today, we're going to learn about percents. What does percent mean? This word percent is from the Latin language. The word percent is from two words. Per means for each. Cent means 100. Percent means for each 100. For example, Maria and her mom are picking apples. The two of them work all day long, and they pick a lot of apples. They end up picking 100 apples. Some of the apples are green, and the others are red. Maria counts all the apples that are green. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many rows of green apples are there? 1, 2. Ten times 2 equals 20 green apples. What percent of the apples are green? Remember, percent means for each 100. Maria has exactly 100 apples. She counts 20 green apples that are right here. That means 20% of the apples are green. Now, Maria wants to know what percent of the apples are red. What's she going to do? She counts all of the rows that have red apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ten times 8 equals 80 red apples. What percent of the apples are red? Well, remember, percent means for each 100. Maria has exactly 100 apples. She counted 80 apples that were red. That means 80% of the apples are red. Of the apples are green, right here. And 80% of the apples are red, right over here. If you total it up, that equals 100%, right down there. 100% represents all of the apples. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now, please comment below.